Deepika Padukone spoke to the Indian media here at IFA Awards Green Carpet. She said some interesting things about Sanjay Leela Bhansali. I asked her that is she part of Mr. Bhansali's next movie, and let's find out what she has to say about that.
This is Sabyasachi Mukherjee, and a very, very dear friend, but also someone who's extremely talented. And he was inspired by the fact that we were going to be in Spain. And he said, let me make you something that's inspired by Spain. So this is inspired by, what does it remind you of? No, the bull, what do you call it? The bullfight. So it's inspired by that. But obviously with an Indian touch. I think it was an epic and a classic in every possible way. And if I may say myself, it is the modern day Mughal-e-Azam, and that's what we set out to make. And I think we achieved that. It's a movie that he's been wanting to make for so many years, and you can see that. You see that in the work. You see that in every second of the movie. You see the passion with which the actors have performed. And I think the awards, the 10 awards, like you said, and hopefully many more tonight, is I think just justifies all the passion that we've all put into the movie. Would I like to be? He's here now. Why don't you ask him?
Deepika, you are.
He should have used the IFA stage to announce his next, right? Maybe I should bully him. He's actually happier on foreign shores. So maybe this is your time to bully him and get some answers out of him. I can't say anything right now. But I wanted to thank you for your tweet yesterday. Sanjay sir is also here. I'm sure some producers are also around. You should ask them. He's here. He'll be here soon. I have to run because I'm performing. And like I said yesterday, I'm so nervous. 1 hour before, I'll be sitting backstage, I'll be biting my nails, I'll be like, but I'm set. You see now, if I tell you the songs, you'll be like, haan, ye toh pata hi tha. I'm performing to some songs from Bajirao.
This is Faridoon Sherrill with cameraman Tahir Sheikh here in IFA Madrid, Spain. For Bollywood Hangama, News Network. Keep on watching.